one is it? Up?
Oh,
big
car.
What? Hey, is it top or bottom? Whatever, I'm gonna walk in both of them.
Wait, why are you filming it?
Because reasons.
Oh, there we go.
It looks scrub free.
Scrub free, that's why I want to keep this out. Oh yeah.
Yo, if you want to you end up my shit.
David? Hey David.
What's with the upstairs window? So what's with the upstairs window?
I got it.
After many fuck you doors. What's with the shit on the window?
Oh, the Jesus kids?
Yeah,
what
the fuck
is that? Good kids. Some
Williams. There's Williams. I don't know if you want your face on camera. I challenge you. Oh shit. I don't fucking know. Let's get back to it. And here we see David trying out to the American curling team. Yeah, there we go. It's all clean. Look at that pose. Poor guy's car. He's got the window open. But it's all broken and we have nothing to put over. Shit, man. Sorry.
Oh, this is...
Totally disregarding his window.
We got it!
He tried to pull it till the last play of the thing.
That's what I thought. Dude, I was saying, like, wait. Dude, I was saying, like, maybe we have to, like, get it this far or something. And then... Alright, let's start rolling. Okay. And voila! Beautiful tying job. Voila! Her maiden voyage.
Oh shit, we're fucked.
Hey, that's got three and it's roped down all over. We tried it. It was pretty good.
I'm so fucking scared. Whee!
It's still good.
Actually,
yay! We're engineers now.
We're at 60, baby. Fuck.
Oh. That just closed. What if the door just like closed on us?
Push.
I'm pushing. Dude, this isn't going. We're trying to deliver a baby here.
Is that good enough?
Yeah. It's fine.
Nothing.
Dude, I'm pushing. It's something on the left side. that's keeping us stuck. There's no way we're fitting four mattresses in here.
One more here. Woo! One top. Okay. Let's get a fucking decision. Woo!
Hoorah!
The girl's on top. I'm not gonna say get off my dick. Will you?
I don't know!
What the fuck? We're back.
We're back. By the way, I recorded.
What?
I recorded. Alright, you don't know up in there.
Where's it?
Neighborhood. Watch.
Where's it?
You don't know up in there. Alright, so I looped it around one of the hooks back there. Go on. I believe that you can do it. Okay. Shimmy on up in there, boy.
Oh my god, I can't move it.
What do you mean?
It's
just pull it.
It's
there you go. Yeah, there you go.
Pull. Ow, fuck.
Right. Lift up, levers.
Alright, so this time we upped our not game. This shit is not going anywhere. It's not even budging. Like, we upped our knock game big time, would you say?
Yeah.
Like,
really, what is it like? What if it just like slides off?
It looks too much different than the other one. Does it look fine?
Yeah, dude, it's not even like... Everything's tied down pretty goddamn tightly.
I wonder
seriously though.
Yeah. What if like, watching BDSM porn made you better at tying knots? Tying things down.
That'd be far-fetched though. I mean, you're most likely using handcuffs. Which kind
look,
of,
it's not even moving.
Restraint. No, you wouldn't. I don't think.
Yes, knots. David, the expert in BDSM porn.
Heck yeah.
Almost done.
Thank you, Matt.
Alright, oh shit, I can't see anything.
I'll
make
sure my mom gives me some money there.
Untie it. There we go. There we go. Dude, this is perfect. Look at this. We got a light. This would look shady as fuck if it wasn't anything other than mattress. We done, baby.
Yeah, fuck yeah, no.
We done.
I'm not messing with this anymore.
Four mattresses. Four, two mattresses, two box springs later.
We're done. Last time, help me.
Not gonna end well. Oh, never mind. Alright. We outie.
This one here.
Put that one there, man. Come on.
Oh. Dude, how many times have you not learned your lesson?
Oh my god.
It's planted.
Yeah, I got it. So yes, hypothetical question. Dark figure appears over there. What do you do? Starts running at you. What do you do?
I don't know.
Oh well. Alright, we done. We're getting out of here.